1400 years ago, armies of nomads swept out of the Arabian desert and conquered half the world. Today, their descendants tell an extraordinary story. They say that God sent them a prophet, Muhammad, and that God then gave them an empire. But is it really true? Not everyone is so sure. The Muslim conquests were one of the most decisive events in history. But were the Arabs in the 7th century even Muslims at all?